Now let's talk about the remote. Hold the remote tight, but not too tight. This is your link to the board. It's the way you make it go and stop.